who is eligible for getting admission at Savarkar IAS Study Circle. Obviously, your wish should be there. But the eligibility criteria says that minimum 10th pass. So you must be at least in FYJC level. But don't come here for 12th standard. The thing is that in 12th standard, let me say FYJC, you have to focus on your examination. So ideally speaking, a student of 11th standard or first year graduation onwards, till completed graduation, post-graduation, anything, who is ready to appear for exam. And your exam is there within the limit. So for example, you have to appear for exam of 2022 and your age is not matching out there. So it is not that you should join. That means after joining, you will not get that benefit of getting examination. And so you should be there in age criteria. Then you can join this center. Now question is that entrance test is there or not? The answer is entrance test is there, but it is taken in some different pattern. Let me clarify. I want to check the grasping power of student rather than previous knowledge. I am not denying previous knowledge, but here what is the best thing that I want to check the grasping power. And for that purpose, you have to join this center for the course. We are calling it as preparatory course. That preparatory course is there for 1 month. Ideally speaking, 30 days. And within 30 days, approximately 50 hours, say plus minus 2-3 are there. But in approximately 50 hours, we are finishing out the basics of all the study material. So whatever we want to teach here, like history, geography, physics, chemistry, political science, simple arithmetic, like that various subjects we have to study. For that purpose, whatever the basic thing is required, that is finished out in this preparatory batch. Whereas, two, practice exams are also there. Because the biggest problem is that we are not that familiar for objective style examination. And negative marking. So everybody is not. Say some of you may be, but everybody is not. And therefore we are conducting this practice test too. And after finishing of the entire course, that means of 30 days course or 50 hours plus minus 1-2 lectures, after that we are conducting out the third test, that is our entrance test, where 90% questions are asked from whatever syllabus we discuss in this course. 10% obviously to check out your general knowledge outside the class, and therefore like that 100 questions are there. Right answer, you will get plus 1 mark. Wrong answer, you will get minus 1 mark. At the end, we have to make total. If that total is greater than 25%, then only you are eligible to join our actual batches. Whereas, if not, then we suggest you that try again twice or thrice for this same examination by preparing more. But ideally speaking, we have to work hard. Then only you are eligible for this. Some of you may say that why 25%, I can get more marks also. Yes, there are students, those who are getting good marks. And for them, we are rewarding by certain scholarships, that is concession in the fees. If you are scoring out 50% or more mark, then automatically fees will be less. 60%, again a slab is there. Like that, if you are scoring out 90% plus mark, that means you are extraordinary, whatever the syllabus is covered, that you are perfect, plus outside knowledge is perfect, and then you will get 100% concession in the fees. So by just paying first preparatory course classes, fees, then onwards, you will get free education if you are scoring out 90% plus marks. So this is a challenging task, and I'm giving you challenge also. Try to get 90% plus marks. We are here to provide you free education. For best eligible student, we are providing free of cost.